Okay guys, and now I am ready to show you the Batman PC. After a lot of work, I got it done. It came out awesome. It does have a Ryzen 5 16 of RAM, Ryzen 5 6 core, and a GTX 1650. I wanted to keep the cost low, even though it was a lot of work, so other people can enjoy it. So get ready, we're gonna show it to you in a little bit. And there you go. I hope you guys enjoy it.